Duchi medical team arrived early at Babai Village, Ward 12, Lumbini, for a health check. Kuzbu, a female community health volunteer, offered her home as the venue.
अपने घर बलैली नाते से कि सबका बीपी चेक हो जा दीदी बहनी के अब हमन के यह पद होख है कि आप सब के जान सेवा कर हमन के हमारे घर के लोग नहीं ऋषि आते हैं सब लोग आते हैं ठीक बा
Villagers responded to the call of the health volunteers and came to the health check station.
The blue lady and called them out and they come together. I'm so happy to see all the villagers are so cooperative.And they come together and they are so friendly. And I see they are very friendly and very nice. I like them. Nice to meet them.
Duchi medical team visited Babai village for the first health check. Among the 15 villagers examined, most were found to have high blood pressure. Nepalese medical volunteer Bitisha tried to teach the women volunteers how to take blood pressure. The women were illiterate and couldn't read or write, but they could help wrap the cuff.
देखा परेको छन् तिनीहरूले नै हामीले काउन्सिल गरेर अरू हेल्थ पोस्टहरू कसै कसैको प्रोटिनहरू टेस्ट भएको तिनीहरूलाई गएर सुझाउ दिएको हेल्थ पोस्ट जानु गएर फेरि पिसाब चेक गर्नु अनि अरूलाई प्रेसर जसको बढेछ त्यसले फेरि चेक गर्नलाई हेल्थ पोस्टमा जानु भनेर सल्लाह दिएको हो
हाँ कहाँ था कि खुनी कान कमजोर है तब के फर फूल खाओ ताकत आवा है जीवन जल ले आओ के पियो ये कुल बताई नहीं है
The volunteers took the initiative to care for the villagers, educating them about health and the seriousness of oral cancer, the symptoms of diabetes and hypertension. They invited the village youth to join the volunteer team, hoping to spread compassion and protect health with love. Reporting from Nepal, Eunice Anish, Thai News.